midway through the second half, you caught it on your outside shoulder and turned into it. At what point in that shot did you actually locate the rim?
I don't know. Some guy in the front row behind me said, "Shoot it, Marshall." And so, I was, that's all I need to hear. But, I mean, I pretty much know where the rim's at. We run that play a lot, you know, come out and run across. And so, you know, I just, I mean, I've played basketball all my life. I know where the rim's at.
When they made that run.